may have caused him trouble before, but you're on his turf now. My, my, how things change when you've got home court advantage. Now do please give us a performance to remember. By dying in true Hollywood fashion, face down in feces!
With the wisdom you've gained, your path has become clearer, and your journey's end that much more in your grasp. While you've achieved much, the lessons that remain will truly test your endurance and strength in ways you've yet to experience. With great focus and training, your freedom. The path with no fear of death. Power can.
Thank you.
It is with this that you will strike murder and fear into the hearts of your foes. You now possess the vision, wisdom, and courage to defeat your greatest enemy. Take with you all that you have learned along this treacherous journey, and walk the final length of the path. It will be guarded well, but you will not face this enemy alone.
There is no hope of our life is
yourselves to be quite a warrior. It is what you now possess that will lead you down the path that holds your freedom at its end. While this journey has brought you one step closer to what you seek, the path is treacherous and will require immense wisdom if you are truly to see his freedom at its end.
Thank you, my young apprentices. With the Rat King's demise, you now possess the wisdom, strength, and courage to move forward on your journey. I present you with this token on behalf of all of those that remain imprisoned. May it serve you well on the journey ahead. Namaste.
Damn, she was badass!
Yeah, too bad she isn't coming along for the ride.
All I know is if we catch her on the flip side, I'm calling dibs.
Well, I guess it's time to grab that key and get the hell out of here.
Oh man, who the hell turned off all the color?